famous for its tropical beaches, imposing volcanoes, as well as historical and religious sites that execute local charm. Indonesia.
Selamat, I am Mulyani Indrawarti, Finance Minister of the Indonesia. I am representing Indonesia in the G20 summit. Indonesia have over 20,000 healthcare centers, facilities and 2,000 hospitals, 9,000 community health centers. In 2014, the Indonesian government passed the Mental Health Act, MHA, to address the country's complex mental health situation. Country provides the registered doctors, psychiatrists, clinical psychologists, community mental health nurses and mental health workers. National sports of the Indonesia is badminton, and top 5 sports of the Indonesia are the volleyball, football, basketball and also the martial art Pencaksilat. And badminton is the one of the famous, most famous successful sport in the Indonesia. Olympic record of the Indonesia is Indonesian athletes total 37 were athletics medals. In 21 in the badminton, 15 in the weightlifting, and 1 in the archery. Telima Kasi, Minister Nirmala Sitharaman, and commemorated for the successful G20 meeting. India and Indonesia
will continue to strengthen the bilateral relationship between the India and the Indonesia Corporation, including the digital technology payment under the Central Bank. Selamat dan terima kasih banyak. Salam bertemu dengan Nirmala. Nice to meet you.